Disclaimer. This video could have errors, such as wrong spelling, missing lines, and more. This is not meant to offend anyone. I do not own the characters and/or songs in this as well as pictures. All rights to original owners. In the Pickle group chat. So then I told him that if he didn't leave me alone I was gonna roundhouse kick him. Did he leave you alone? I wish he did. He took it as a challenge. Great. Just what I needed. Holy shit, that place is huge. Whoever owns that house, I'm single. Excuse me. Never mind. Ayo. You better him to get his hands off my man.
So I need you to remember that I am... Hey, I am Debbie.
But you're Atsumu. Have you never heard of an undercover name? Why would he need that? I don't know.
And you are...
Angus.
Boy, what the hell? Out of all the names, that's the one you choose.
Angus?
Angus.
Okay, well we only have until midnight to get this fixed, Angus.
Hey. I know it goes completely against your nature and every fiber of your being is screaming at you to do the opposite, but you have to tell the truth. Let Marco off the hook for this kiss, Harper.
What kiss? If he's kissing bitches again, I swear. Again? Once caught him kissing a picture of himself and he's a bitch, so... Oh.
Tell him you kissed him.
You kissed my man? Lucky bastard. Are you not upset at this at all? No. I'm not gonna ask.
He's gotta understand none of this was his fault. It's the only way to fix this mess.
Listen to him. He's so smart. Okay. Don't make me leave work. If you're supposed to be working, why are you here? I'm on my break. You clocked in 30 minutes ago, so?
You're right. God, I hate it when that happens.
I'm getting the impression that Atsumu doesn't like Bakuto all that much. Well, how'd you come to that deduction? I'm an empath. Sure you are.
No, I'm serious. You look amazing.
Thank you. He wasn't talking to you. Fuck off.
Oh, the bride-to-be is here.
Tsukishima, you're getting married, no?
Mirabella!
Damn, did those get in a fight or something?
Hi, thanks for ruining my life. I thought we were best friends.
Damn, best friends? Bitch, I've known you longer.
Excuse me, back up a sec. Okay, you can just drop the act because I know that you and Marco kissed last night.
Actually, we have confirmation that it was Atsumu.
About. I heard him and Scott talking about it under the bridge.
Oh, of course Kindaichi is causing trouble, like he always does.
Soulful brown eyes, full of life, embracing the moment. Mirabella, I was really drunk last night, but I wasn't that drunk.
Yeah, Oji's not the type to do that, even if he was hammered.
Mirabella, you're so lucky. He's so hot and rich and hot and rich.
Iwazumi's hot. Apparently I ain't rich. You're not. Excuse me, I make good money. 5 million yen isn't a lot. It's like a little over 36,000 US dollars. Maki, you don't even make money. Madsen's paying your bills. Actually, we moved in together a few weeks ago. Yeah, so he wouldn't keep spending twice of what he needs to.
Okay, fine! I was plastered. After I left you guys, I hit up the bachelor party. And I can't remember much after that. Convenient. We've been best friends since 7th grade. I would never hurt you.
No the fuck you haven't.
Besides, I'm not the only one around here with brown eyes.
The jig is up.
No, no, no. She can't find out it was me. What do we do?
We have to convince her that there's no way Debbie would have kissed Marco.
Okay, how do we do that? Hey, hey, hey.
Hey. We lay it on thick.
Come on. Oh yeah, Atsumu doesn't like dancing in front of others.
So we're back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life.
Those dance moves are weird. I never said he was good at dancing.
Hands up. Yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up.
He's a pretty good singer. Better than Semi? No.
control of my body. And I've seen you before. I think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes.
Tell the DJ to stop. They look like they got a lot of experience and that the song actually means something to them. It better not. He's married me. Stop reminding me. Kojima, stop looking. You're in the doghouse.
No tomorrow, there's just right now, 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 now. Go set the roof on fire, gonna burn this.
Oh no, stick to the lyrics. It's motherfucker.
Down, 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 down. Hands up. When the music drops, we both put our hands up.
Put your hands on my body.
Yeah, no. Bakuto, get away from him.
Swear I've seen you before. I think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes.
Why does Bakuto looking like he hit the jackpot? Because he did. He's dancing with the Sakusa Atsumu. Damn, they actually are good dancing. Especially Atsumu. Those legs. Boy. Not gonna lie. I really think the DJ's making them fall in love again. They never were in love. Absolutely never. That's what you think. Stop encouraging this. We all know both couples been dating since high school. You're no fun. I would have preferred Bakuto other than Kiyumi. Whatever you say, Osamu. Damn that leg. What's your obsession with Atsuma's legs? They're just hot. Ayo, that's too close. Okay, so what's happening? Were you not paying attention? No.
This goes to the strippers and the fucking porn stars and them other motherfuckers showing shit on the bar.